So we're off on a canoe trip of the River Stour. And
first book on fishing, Isaac Walton wrote it.
Yeah.
16 something.
Right.
Here. This is where he used to fish.
Wow.
What was he fishing?
Trout. Fly fishing for trout. This is a trout chalk stream.
Oh. Fantastic.
And you've got the waterfall up further on, which oxygenates the water in it.
Yeah, very good.
We might, it's a bit murky because we've had so much rain. The rain, usually this is crystal clear, and you would see right through.
So that is a water meadow up there, is it?
It is, yeah.
Yeah, lovely.
Look at this. Swans here. The town hall.
The white building.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wasn't this a Roman fort?
Not that I'm a canoe.
I'm not a canoe expert either. I think it's quite strange that we're coming earlier because they can probably knock off earlier.
Two
canoes to Grove Ferry. Yeah,
that's it.
Please,
first of all, use the hand sanitizer there.
Yeah.
And then
through
these conditions of fire, everyone add their names and sign.
Hopefully,
the rain
will hold off till you get in.
I hope so.
It looks
nice at the moment.
Focus says it'll be okay for them.
Yeah.
Fingers crossed. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, I'm. It's one of those days. I got in this morning. I really want to do it myself, but I'm on my own. I've got to stay here. Yeah. By the time I can, it's meant to be torrential rain.
Yeah, so right. Later. Yeah.
Ooh. Right. Because we require you to take the phone, we'll give you a dry bag.
Thank you.
Anything you've got with your car keys, phones, wallets, anything that you can't get wet. But yes, they are very stable boats. So the taller one, the red stripe one.
Yeah.
There's also pictures of the various wildlife along the river, including beavers, although you're very unlikely to see them in the day. And they've been spreading up. They are this side of the lake now because they follow the willow. You'll definitely see beaver sign, very unlikely you'll see actual beaver.
The second landmark is the port farm moorings, which is literally just a load of boats moored on your left hand side, and at that point you're roughly 30 minutes from the other end. The third and final landmark that you need is the bridge at Grove Ferry. You will definitely encounter swans multiple times on the way down. They are very used to paddlers on this stretch of river and they will avoid you, but to be safe, avoid them as well. They are wild animals. Using these is really straightforward. Stand in front of you, thumb under the tee, fingers over the top, grab it with the other hand. Whichever side you're paddling, it's always the other hand on top. So left with the right hand on the top, right hand side, left hand on top. Oh. Do Hugh and Charm want to go first, just to, so we can see how the canoe behaves in the water? So I'll get the rear person in first.
Okay.
And this is the rear seat facing me. Don't step in. The safe way to do it is sit on the jetty with your feet in the boat. Yep. Sit and then left hand on the jetty, right hand on the far side, and turn onto the slip. I'm going to give you a little nudge out. If you do want to move your weight while you're on the water, the safe way to do it is lay the paddle across your lap, hold both sides of the boat, and then move.
Paddling's very easy, isn't it?
It is. They're sort of moving along quite nicely. The height
above water is just perfect, isn't it?
Yeah.
Bailey Bridge, it was just a footbridge. Oh no, it was for Brett when they were digging the lake.
Okay.
For their train.
You're going back sometime.
Yeah. That's a good way of exercising the dog, isn't it?
Yeah, saves me.
Yeah. When did you go first?
I'm getting a bit nervous.
Yeah, isn't that beautiful? These overhanging branches.
Yeah, they're
Summer memories made here.
Hi there.
Hiya.
Hi.
How
are you? Yeah, good.
Beautiful.
Yeah, beautiful, yeah.
Absolutely lovely.
Yeah. Is that an inflatable?
Yes.
Yeah. Mm. Right. Yeah. They can go up to Fordwich where we come from, or go down, probably to the sea. You could go to Sandwich, probably out. But these are not sea boats. They're river boats, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah. It flows out to sea.
Yeah,
look for the blue flag. So you go past the press and go to the wooden one.
Hi there.
Hi there, guys. So, Sandro's going to give you a hand out here. Okay.
Indoors or outdoors?
Outdoors.
Outdoors, yeah, that's fine.
And what are you having? Cappuccino?
Cappuccino.
Is it warm?
You too. Cappuccino.
The sun, I guess, has been on it, isn't it?
Yeah. The garden centre, but it's gone.
No,
yeah.
Something else is coming. Just put it over here. Thank you.